the men's 400 metres, and Angelo Taylor, we think, will take it out fast. And it's pretty even break as they go down the back straight, and nothing in it. Angelo Taylor maybe is just not quite flowing as he was. LeSean Merritt, rather, not quite flowing as he was down the back straight. And Merritt is closing up now on Kirani James. Merritt's running a good second bend, and Merritt now hits the front, and James tries to go with him. Also Borlée, the Belgian, but it's Merritt as they come off the bend. Merritt has the lead by a couple of metres, and trying to go with him is Kirani James, and James is coming back at him. James is coming back. It's going to be close on the line. Merritt or James, and James is going to get there. James wins in 44.61. LeSean Merritt has been beaten. What a final.